What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose bright stripes and bright stars through the